Democracy that for the very first time let me share or inform the Senate that Mr. President, I had the privilege or the grace to chair the House Committee on Police Affairs in the 5th National Assembly, and I cannot imagine in my wildest imagination such a thing could happen to the country's highest lawmaking body. It is sad, it is inexcusable, it's unacceptable, it's condemnable, and it calls for immediate action. A while ago, a friend of mine was sharing with me that some people might not come out to tell us their weaknesses. Either they don't have the capacity to withstand this Senate or whatever. Now this clearly explains one's lack of capacity to even serve in a position like that. I think this Senate needs to take a very, very serious action on the way forward. We cannot stand this embarrassment any longer. And I will suggest, Mr. President, let us have a closed session. Or possibly, I am moving, we have a closed session or an executive session to take very serious consideration on this matter, because this is a national disgrace. Thank you, Mr. President.
Senator Issa Misau.